man. He is big boy.
Sure you are.
Unlike little bitch who took like 3 minutes to find a way to fight me.
By the way, Francis, you have not been saving any of this.
Excuse me? You talking about me? The fuck you say?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I will beat you up.
Oh yes! I found it. Oh no! Get back up there. Come on! Blow up! Yeah! I killed the Phoenix Kraken. I got a shit ton of cash.
Shit ton of cash meaning $2.
Also, I picked up 2 guns. They were just assault rifles, though.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Goodbye. Alright, looks like we're left alone.
What are you trying to shoot at? Yeah, that's what he's trying to do. And he fell!
He having fun there!
I like the fact that Fernando told him, I'm gonna do whatever the hell I want. First thing he does is just jump over the
drives
cliff and he tries
off
to get to
the
next
cliff.
Area.
Oh, they're peaceful. Okay, I'll let you be.
Nice job, Fernando. I'm gonna bully the- Oh wait, that is the origins of Fernando. He did beat the shit out of innocent people.
Yeah?
Yeah, my time with Portia. He challenged normal people to fights and they all kept kicking his ass.
How do I get out of this cart?
I'm not telling you. That's your punishment.
You gotta figure it out yourself.
Fuck yeah, more money.
Just jump that crack with your vehicle, and you'll be well on your way to Concordia. Once you get there, you should be able to find-
This is deadlift. See deadlift, lift. See deadlift, two lifts become dead. See how happy this makes Janie?
Okay.
So, I locked some of my stuff in a safe-
Okay, we're gonna be opening Janie's chest, and I'll show you how to do this. Now, there would be one for Fernando. Come on, Janie.
There we go. I have summoned the artillery.
And Janie bugged out. God damn it. Come on, girl. Come on.
I'm gonna ride the Fernando Mobile.
Fernando Mobile.
Yeah, it's green.
Come on, Danny. Move your fucking ass. Come on, I want the Moonstones. Has it opened?
Yeah.
Oh, it did? Okay, good. Now you pick up one. Now, we're gonna leave Fernando alone.
I'm stuck.
Yeah, like I said, we're gonna leave Fernando alone. Let me just change the skin. Yeah, apparently. We're gonna go inside the snuggle buggy. Get inside.
Yeah. Take this, you motherfucker!
It's invincible, as I know it. Gracias.
Oh, we're saving. Why are you getting out of the car? Cause I want to. So I had to tie my shoe and buckle my twos.
Why can I not have one? I was trying to shoot these.
Go for it! Go for it! Go for it! And he failed. Moron, you went the wrong way. Dumb, dumb.
Nope, I went the right way.
You killed me! You killed me.
Yeah, it's fine.
Me.
I know why you're complaining.
Because I lose money.
Oh no, we lost money. I lost $173. That's fine. This is Borderlands, where you can make $999 billion and still get over the limit and still don't use it for anything.
I forgot I still have the roulette button.
Cheating?
Yeah, which is your L1.
Yeah, I know.
If you get rubber ducky mode right now, I would laugh my fucking head off.
How does that work?
You hit L1, and then if it hits with the rubber ducky, we just all continuously bounce, and that's all we do. It increases our butt slam power.
You're not lying to this, right?
No, I'm not. It's in there, but it's like a rare chance you're gonna get it off. God damn, he activated it.
Oh my god, he's adorable.
It's a little siren mini trap.
What is that?
That is the siren. Or clock trap. Clock trap's little mini siren.
Go blight butt.
That's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, and now Francis, since he used it, he has to wait a while before he can get his back.
Oh, he blew up.
What time is it?
Oh, that's 12:06.
I play for a little bit more and then go to bed.
Okay. Remember that electric shield? Equip it right now.
I want my car. We need the Fernando Mobile.
Yeah, about that. The Fernando Mobile, I sort of broke it.
It's gone. It's
gone.
Stay away
from the Fernando Mobile.
Yeah. Okay, now follow me.
No, I know where to go. He doesn't.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get the Fernando Mobile. A bunch of security devices around you. You'll need to disable all those at the same time to open the safe.
Shock Nova Shield I gave you should almost disable all the security devices when it's okay. Just see where I'm at? You're supposed to come right around here. There you go. Now revive me. Oxygen.
Oh my
oxygen.
God, I fell down.
Oh, where are you?
You see Ox hit. Right, I'm right here.
I'm gonna die. Give me a sec.
I did not fall in a small hole and die.
Never mind. I'm good. The password is
for Steph. I didn't have much health. I would have revived you. Here, go down. Let me revive you.
I can't. Since I have my ass on. Wait, hold on. I need to double check something. Fuck off, I'm trying to look at something.
Ooh, Asian driving, 101.
How to make these things work. Just jump up, do a little air jump. Okay, go where that air tank is, and then jump right on top of it, and then do like this jump up twice. Right here. Jump up twice. And there you go, you got back health. And there's health over there.
Ah, cool.
Alright, so hold on. I'm trying to double check something here.
Oh, no. I was about to die again.
Kill 100 enemies with the Aspis, of course. Grandpa, right here. Health. The fuck? I think the robot just picked it up. Okay, we can actually get... We're pretty much as far as you're at right now.
Yeah.
So, we're gonna get back in the car.
Stop destroying my car, you asshole!
What? No, I didn't. I didn't do that. I stole your car. Bye.
No, he's destroying my other one. The one that I almost fell to my death.
Goodbye.
Now we're going to start a fight with a Kragan. Now, I'm going to ask you both this. Do you want to have a laser gun?
I gotta grab my car.
Or not a laser gun?
No laser gun.
You either get a shotgun or a laser gun. Which one would you rather have?
Laser gun? I don't like shotgun.
Kill the Kragan!
Started mining the planet, and one of them nearly killed me a couple of months ago. Gave me a sexy scar on my stomach. I know you likely didn't want to hear that, Claptrap, but I didn't want my girlfriend to strand me on the moon with no food and a raging lady boner.
What the fuck you talking about?
Oh, no. Okay.
Where the hell are you with me?
I teleported to the wrong vehicle.
Now you're coming down with me.
Bye, everyone.
Bye. Woo! Have a beautiful time.
Everyone, suck my willy. Call myself Sally.
Suck your willy and call yourself Sally? What? Hey.
I know. Right? I know. Okay. Now, Moxie's going to give me a little kiss. And that little kiss is going to come over here. And I need one of you to stay right next to Danny Springs.
Where the hell am I?
You don't kill it! Okay! Corn Pop, I need to you're a fucking idiot here sometimes. You don't kill it! We need it for the quest!
I'm a what?
Yes! You don't kill them! You have to wait till they break down the wall, then you kill them. Jump! God damn you. And you're gonna try to kill it again. Oh my. Francis!
Yes?
You guys are full of fucking idiots. Now I gotta do this all over again. Don't kill it! I'm telling Francis this of all things.
Don't tell me, I'm Fernando.
Well, I'm telling fucking Fernando this. Stay the fuck away from it. Yeah,
oh,
right here.
Oh no. Oh no. I'm not dealing with this shit.
Okay. I'm gonna grab it now.
Title now, make Nick rage quit.
So everyone agrees that they want the laser gun.
Yes.
Okay then. Where the fuck's my car? Yeah, we ain't doing that.
I'll still like it either way.
We want the laser gun. You're gonna frickin' love it. Most beautiful thing known to man.
Die, you motherfucker!
I was like, I made it before, and it's like, no. Oh, that's fine. I went down.
Whip.
You better do something. You guys are fighting the Kraken?
Yes, sir.
No, my flight bot is.
I love this. Fernando finds out he doesn't have to fight, and then he just says, yes, no more fighting for me. Woo, Moonstone. Thank you.
You shall be my minion. His name is,
Fernando Jr.
No, he blew up Fernando Jr.
Peaceful.
Okay, everyone. It happened. Everyone should check their inventory.
I'm going to sell that weapon.
Oh, I forgot I had some bad ass open.
Sorry, I'm not into guys.
Kill capacity.
That's right, she's into Athena. And they have to confirm that.
Holy bye. Hi. How you doing?
Told you. We would literally be where you were at within the exact same amount of time. Even with Fernando, King of the Seven Idiots.
King of the Seven Idiots.
I'm sorry, I left my pirate hat in another game.
Oh, you can get a pirate hat in this game.
I know, I left my other one.
Yeah, but this one's better. It has fire on it.
Yeah, but the one that I have has a Smash logo on it. That's even more better.
Yeah, but it's a fire logo. Fire beat everything.
It's Smash. Smashing.
Smashing my...
Hey, Kalachev, keep going to that dumpster.
After this, I'm going to mic it off.
That's far enough, Buster. Just give him the x-ray papers and make it snappy. Chop chop. Are you f***ing serious?
Are you guys going to continue to play after I get off?
Not this one. Am I actually saying this? By the way, I find it really funny that the fine is $100. We have like $2,000 almost a piece. Each.
Yeah, $2,000.
Wait, how much you guys got?
Almost $2,000, maybe?
Oh, I do have $2,000.
That I have enough.
I bought a lot of things, so I could have more.
I haven't bought anything yet, but I lost a lot. Consider
yourself I lost a couple of times, but I'm still at $2,000.
You don't know how many times I've died.
A lot. Hi.
This guy's ready to get eaten.
That's Francis in the back. So that guy bent over?
Yeah. All of us gotta get into this pad.
What pad? I don't see a pad.
The chamber.
Chamber of Secrets?
I'm in.
Yeah.
I'm in. Let's go.
We're in the chamber right now. We're about to do some sweet lesbian action, but you can't see it.
No.
Fernando is...
No.
By the way, you have to be in here.
This or that? What's the difference?
What the hell are you looking for?
Come on, man.
Sorry.
Sell all that to get money.
Oh, that money. Get back in here. Okay?
Yeah. Yep.
Pick it up.
Okay.
Then go to your inventory and then click it and you'll have the skin.
saying, okay? Yeah. Excuse me?
Mine.
Yes, I finally win!
It's because I was only using my whip. Oh, fuck your ass up. Let's go.
Corn Pop, pick this up. Pick up what Nersina's handing you. There you go. Now you have no. There you go, Fernando. That's your punishment.
What did I do?
You could have had all your health back, but nope. You decided to fight. I think your robot just said I'm going commando. Oh yeah, it is. Look, there's a little commando claptrap. It's a mini
His
trap.
His name will be Fernando Jr.
I didn't even do fucking nothing. That's the best part. Boom. I'm watching. So what's the guy you need to find calls himself
Maris? Whoa.
It's a really old song I remember. And every time I remember, the only reason I remember it is because it's like, every time it played, afterwards Six Flags would show up. The Six Flags guy. Mm-hmm. And the music would be so fucking similar, it was insulting. Yeah, see?
Remember what was that? That blue frog?
Blue frog. Remember that?
Yeah!
Crazy frog! Ooh! We got moonstones! We got enough for two upgrades.
Yep. Bye.
Visitors from Helios.
So,
here's the thing.
Is this the place?
Visitors today.
Fernando is very happy right now.
One of us, you stupid mean son of a bastard.
What?
Thank you for visiting the offices.
Let me
Fernando
out.
Is very happy right now. I am.
Yes.
Yeah. I want to know if you guys know about the Easter egg that's inside Moxie's bar.
Money! Play again. Wait.
Hey, you see those two on the dance floor? Brian, there goes Fernando again. Gambling as usual.
Yeah.
Do you know the Easter egg in Moxie's bar?
What do you mean I can't afford?
No.
Can I borrow some money?
No.
I don't have a gambling addiction, I swear.
Okay. See the two guys on the there are with the beatboxes and all that?
Around the
inside
world.
Moxie's bar?
Around
yeah.
The world. Robots up here?
Around the world.
They're a death punk group, friends. Yeah, around Francis got it.
Around the world.
Wait, say that again, they're what?
They're a reference to Daft Punk.
Oh, yeah.
Around the world.
Also, apparently if you use your phone and get the picture of the barcode on Moxie's Pizza, apparently unlock something. I don't know what the hell it was.
Can you please give me $35?
Well, that, you can unlock specific skins for some characters with a specific account.
Can you please give this poor pirate robot a $35? Please?
Of course, Moxie would have something that says take you deep into space.
Hello again.
Please
Moxie.
Take me deep to $35.
Hey, Athena. Haven't seen you.
Take me deep somewhere.
I need $35. Please Jackson. Give me $35.
I'm motorboating.
$35.
Fucking move out my way, bitch!
Yeah, You give me $35.
I will fight
please
you.
Please give me $35.
Nope.
Please give me $35.
No.
Please give me $35.
You motherfucker, leave me alone.
Please give me $35.
Leave
please.
Me alone.
Please, I need $35. Just for one game.
I'm not going to feed your addiction.
The guy with $3,536.
Please give me $35. Don't leave me here. $35.
I'm not going to feed your gambling addiction.
I'm not addicted. I swear. I'm not a big fan. Can you give me $35?
No, but he is a police officer. He finds out you're gambling, he'll put you under arrest.
No, you didn't, you son of a bitch.
Now, don't worry, he's a fucking idiot. Wrong way, this way.
I know, I'm just checking over there.
Boom, 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 boom. I'm watching in the room. We'll spend the night together to get her in myself. What? That's fine.
Not okay.
Got it. Let's go.
You're funny.
Can you give me $35?
We made it back to where you were at without even trying. And with Fernando being in the game. Which we all know Fernando's in the game.
Please give me $35.
I would love to. Give me moonstones and I'll think about it.
I don't have any moonstones for some reason.
What?
Don't ask how many times I died and don't ask how many times I did. I missed a lot.
After this, I'm going to get off and fall to sleep.
Please give me $35 before you sign out.
I'm not going to feed your addiction, Cletus.
I ain't Cletus. I'm Fernando.
You're Cletus. What are you talking about?
$5, please.
What you want?
Okay, I'm done. Transmitter in place, I'll make contact. You need to get above Springs Emporium O stuff. Oh man, I have enough for one more.
I have enough for one more.
Actually, you know what? No.
Where's my sniper ammo?
Oh, it's at the bottom.
I see. At the bottom. Thank you, Cletus.
I'm Cletus. I'm Fina. I'm a lesbian. Deal with it. The funny thing is, when they actually admitted that Athena and Jenny Springs were a couple, everyone was like, yeah, we already knew that. This is something we don't know. So,
listen. How the hell do you sell shit? I try that
climb. You go to the store, like so, and then you hit R1 and it'll say sell.
What the fuck is that?
Go to sell. I don't like you. I don't have enough. I still need $3.
I'll give you $10 for a gun.
No, I have nothing to sell you.
Then no deal. If you had a pretty gun, I would have gave you $100.
All under
okay, five. I am going to be out.
But just finish this though first, and then we'll do it.
Okay.
This way, we'll be done with this, and then we can.
To the machine.
No.
Leave me be.
No, no. Don't give in. Don't give in. No.
This is a lucky machine. Come on. Hell yeah, I got cherries. What the hell is this? This is money.
Yeah.
Ah! Oh, what the?
Healing hypo.
Really?
Cherries? Gimme! You gave me this addiction, man! Hello. You little bitch! Give me my gun!
Give me my gun! No, I didn't. Give me
my gun! Give me my gun!
$13.
Fuck you.
By the way, guys, have you saw the laser gun you guys got?
Asshole.
Yes or no? Did he sell
it? Oh, shit. I don't want them anymore. I'm gonna sell them.
Yeah, so am I, huh?
I'm pretty positive you sold your laser gun.
I did.
I have more money. I have to gamble again. Will result in your immediate death. Thank you. Oh yeah, should have mentioned the turrets. You need to destroy them.
Booyah.
Again.
Yeah, so looks like a bullet or two damaged the relay drive gearbox. Sift through those turrets, see if you can find what it is.
A relay.
It's a thing that makes the transmitter small black box. Score! Give me time to just.
Anybody can spare me $15?
I could probably do it, but you have to get up here first.
Where are you?
I'm up here.
Up where?
I have a gambling problem. Oh,
Francis,
yeah!
Look up. Look up. Go back and look up.
How the hell? Get back over here.
If you come up here, you can see a cult to the vault.
Also, status update, still getting shot at, so if you wanted to hurry...
The hell did you get up there?
It'll be my dirty little secret. Well, we're about to get our abilities, so that will work out.
I want to get...
Hey,
$10,
please. What's wrong with this guy? This is so frustrating. Get back to Moxie. She's got secret exits everywhere. What's a secret machine here?
No. This one's mine.
Take it.
Oh, I got it for free. I rolled 3 Marcuses. I get a gun.
Francis, I swear you steal one more thing of mine, I'm gonna slap you next time I see you.
No, that was me. I took that.
I promise. Yeah, you
no,
believe
Francis.
Me again. Great, because if
you stole, my son would have to bury you alive in a shallow
grave. Hiya. No, turn around. Don't ask questions. Oh, never mind.
Why? No way.
Crazy young whippersnappers.
Okay, everyone leveled up. There we go.
What do you mean everyone leveled up?
Oh, I'm at level 7. And my thing is, let's see, that's success. Okay, we're done.
Whenever you're ready.
So, because first of all, before we officially leave, there's only one thing to do, and then you can go to sleep. It's just called we get this quest, and then next time we'll just continue from here. Okay?
All right.
Hold on, just let me do one more gamble, please. Okay, never mind the shit.
I bet you wish you didn't do it. Okay, so
can
I'm
spare
just...
me another $30.
And hasn't returned. She's still out there, lost in the darkness, perhaps worse.
Okay.
Find my Deirdre. Return her to my waiting arms. I'm sending her last known location to your echo device. To think of my delicate head being roughly manhandled by a bunch of roving thugs, or even by wild creatures.
Where is everyone? I got lost.
Oh, Jordan, follow me.
What's up?
Claptrap, I'm gonna give you $150 if you leave me alone for like a minute.
Running the sequencer.
Will you do it?
Please die.
Will you do it for $150? He's leaving me alone.
I'm here with my buddy, Fernando Jr.
Okay. Jordan, follow me.
He's fall. Sorry.
Fernando Jr.
No. You good?
Oh, he is. He's really
watch
green.
This. Watch this. Follow me. Okay.
Right behind you.
Okay.
You're still green. Fernando. We'll get
careful,
lady.
Get down here.
Okay.
Francis! Fernando! Go.
I'm gonna
look
kill
up.
You.
Look
I'm
up.
I'm gonna kill you. You give me my money.
Burn him, my mini Phoenix!
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Still here?
Oh, Fernando Jr., you're back.
If you kill Fernando Jr., I'll give you $100. For someone who claims he doesn't have a gambling addiction, you sure would kill your own son for it.
I have to put you down. Can you meet me at the forest over there?
You have addiction. You need an intervention.
Okay, Fernando Jr. killed himself, so you lose $100, so all I have to give you is $50.
No, you give me the $150 right now. That was the first.
No.
Give him, the first right. offer.
Give him $2.
Double or nothing. Challenge me to a duel. If I win, I'll give you $300. If you lose, I give you jack shit. Do you accept the deal?
So are lasers and every gun.
Let's do this.
Fight.
$300 right now.
Cool. Are you ready? All right, I'm about to give it to you.
That was perfect ending.
You suck.
Oh, suck nut.
You suck nut.
Motherfucker, suck the fucking nut.
Ah!